Dear loving students, after a short break, we return to the drawing class. Everyone is warmly welcomed to this week's drawing class. This week, we are going to draw a scenery. This is a picture that can be drawn very easily. However, if you practice many times, you will be able to draw better. Dear students, if a pencil drawing contest comes up with the topics like scenery, seashore, river or quay, you can use this picture. Then learn how to draw and shade outlines with a pencil. As I said, it takes practice to make any picture more beautiful. In addition, there are some other things we need to pay attention to. I hope you understand that when you watch this video. The way we use the pencil, the flexibility of our hands and our imagination are very important. And one more important matter, dear students, do not try to draw a picture too quickly. Take more time, especially when drawing a new picture for the first time. And after learning to draw, you can try to draw easily. The picture is not beautiful when drawn in a hurry. Carefully look at how each part and each step is drawn. Okay, dear students, you try to draw this picture. And after that, you keep it in your drawing book and show me later. Okay? Yes, dear students, now our picture is somehow complete. I hope you draw and practice this well. See you next week with another picture. Thank you. Thank you one at a time.